Then contestant number six.
Contestant number one.
Was so quick, she carried a fly swatter to slow her down.
Dia saking cepetnya dia bawa itu buat tepok lalat supaya.
But the last contestant.
Dan yang terakhir.
Was the most incredible of them all.
Yang paling keren di antara semuanya.
All the girls.
And we have. We need a musician. Do we have a valentine?
Mereka perlu orang yang bisa main musik.
Anyone? Miss Rosa.
Miss Rosa
is our musician for the musical chairs. So they haven't heard the rules yet, because they normally play normal musical chairs.
Nah, mereka belum pernah dengar peraturannya karena mereka biasanya main permainan ini yang biasa-biasa aja.
So the rules for this musical chairs, guys, is whoever wins loses. And whoever loses wins.
Jadi peraturannya siapa yang menang dia kalah dan siapa yang kalah dia menang.
Does that make sense?
Nah, ngerti kan semuanya?
Some of them agreed and some of them were like,
"Wah." Kadang-kadang ada yang setuju, ada yang kayak, "Hah, apa?"
So, they all stood up.
Jadi mereka semua berdiri.
They studied the chairs.
Mereka perhatiin kursi-kursinya mereka.
The first round, the chairs didn't move. The chairs stayed still the first round.
Nah, jadi,
so, and the music started.
Putaran pertama ini, kursi gak boleh digoyangin. Katanya ini pertarungan di antara orang yang sangat percaya diri dan si ninja.
And then,
and akhirnya mereka kalah.
And then, Mr. Incredible remembered something.
Terus tiba-tiba si Mr. Incredible ini. Siapa yang menang, dia yang kalah.
And whoever loses, wins.
Dan siapa yang kalah, dia yang menang.
So he said, if I stop now, I win.
Nah, dia terus akhirnya dia ingat, kalau aku stop sekarang, berarti aku menang ya.
After all, he is Mr. Incredible, right?
Ya, dia kan memang
so he said, thank you everybody, I just won.
Terima kasih semuanya, saya udah menang.
And he stood off there in the winner section.
Akhirnya, dia berdiri di sana.
And everybody stood up again.
Dan semua orang berdiri lagi.
They studied the chairs.
Mereka ini.
Make sure they knew where they were at. And this time they went around counterclockwise. Whoever wins, loses, and whoever loses, wins.
Dan akhirnya dia sadar siapa yang menang, bakalan kalah, dan siapa yang kalah, bakalan kalah.
And Incredible Ninja said, I get second place.
Terus si ninja bilang, kamu dapat posisi kedua.
So then they all stood to their feet.
Akhirnya mereka berdiri lagi.
And they started waltzing.
Akhirnya mereka mulai nari-nari.
And there was a, whoa, there's an intense battle going on.
Berantem sekarang.
And then it got really cold that they froze. everybody was watching.
Dan semua yang ngeliatin mereka.
You just couldn't believe the battle that was happening.
Dan semua yang gak percaya apa yang terjadi.
Then one of them realized
tiba-tiba salah satu ingat lagi siapa yang menang, kalah, dan siapa yang kalah, menang.
So, who wins and who decides to lose? Then she remembered, I win if I stop.
Nah, akhirnya dia ingat lagi, aku bakal menang kalau aku stop.
And then they all stood to their feet. They line the chairs back up straight. This time, they were getting so desperate that they ran around like a bunch of Indians. One of them realized that.
Terus tiba-tiba salah satu mereka sadar kalau
whoever wins, loses.
Siapa yang menang, kalah.
Whoever
siapa yang kalah,
loses,
menang.
Wins.
Katanya baguslah kamu sadar.
And then they arise to their feet. One more chair is here.
Mereka berdiri lagi.
Now it was getting so desperate. Then the storyteller said if they touched the chairs before the music stopped, they were immediate.
Kalian sekarang nggak boleh ada yang pegang kursinya.
The music started and the chairs stayed still.
Dan kalau musiknya belum stop, mereka nggak ada yang boleh pegang kursinya.
The intense battle decided in a very calm, they played a quick game of a thumb war.